Hi.
I thought you'd be on your way to work.
I'm going in after this. Did you talk to your parents?
They actually took it a lot better than I expected.
Oh, fantastic. I asked Georgia to stay and talk to us, you know, because she had such great advice for you before. I thought she could talk us through the pregnancy.
Yeah.
What to expect.
So it's all full steam ahead then?
Oh, well, you know, there's a lot to go through, though. I mean, you know, why rush when we can wait for IVF, huh?
Well, no. Lucy's wise to try and increase her chances, and she'll be at the right point in her cycle next week.
OK.
You'll be at that point next month too, though, won't you?
Yes, but every month counts at my age.
Yeah, at this stage of the game, it's more of a sooner rather than later type of thing. And, well, women in their 40s do have limited eggs, and it's not just about ovulation. There's also FSH levels to take into account and other hormonal variations.
So the best-case scenario is a baby arriving in 9 months. But you know what? It could take a little bit longer. Anyway, all that said, I have a really good feeling about this next week.
Great. Bit of mother's intuition never hurt.
This could really happen, finally.
Okay. So what do I need to do?
I'll talk you through the process.
Coffees first, eh? Or herbal teas or carrot juices, whatever's good for baby making. Mm-hmm. Chris, can you help me with that?
Yep. Obvious.
What happened?
I can't do it. I can't tell Lucy to hold off. Look at her. She's so happy.
But you're not ready.
You know, I think maybe I was panicking before. George is right. If we're going to do this, then why wait?